Samir Wankhede, the controversial officer who was supposed to submit his caste validity certificate today, didn't produce the certificate to the Vigilance Committee. Now, Wankhede, via his lawyer, told the court that he is not in possession of his caste validity certificate. The matter is now set to be heard on the 18th of January. My colleague Santhya, who's been tracking this case, joins us for more. Santhya, Samir Wankhede's caste becoming a huge issue, a huge controversy ever since Nawab Malik's allegations against him.
Yes, absolutely. And this is becoming more and more interesting with every passing day, Aarti. Now, last hearing, which Mirror Now tracked, and at that time, Samir Wankhede's legal team told the caste scrutiny committee, caste vigilance committee, that they will produce his caste validity certificate within a few days, and they sought more time till 28th of December. In the last hearing, the legal team of Samir Wankhede did tell the committee that they are in possession of the certificate and will produce it in the next hearing. But today, the legal team of Samir Wankhede told the court that he is not in the possession of caste validity certificate, and now they need some more time to produce it. So this clearly, as I said, is turning interesting day by day. But one thing which we have to understand here, Aarti, that ultimately, it's the center government which will have to take a call whether or not and how exactly and how to go about this entire issue, even if caste vigilance committee did find that, you know, even if caste vigilance committee says that his documents, whatever documents he's producing, are valid or not, irrespective of that, ultimately the decision will have to be of center governments, and center government will decide whether or not to take any action against Samir Wankhede. But clearly Nawab Malik on his part is not leaving any stone unturned in order to make Samir Wankhede's life difficult till the time he is serving here, at least in Mumbai, in this position. So Nawab Malik has now become a party in this particular case as well, and today his lawyers represented him as well. But the most interesting part about today's hearing was that Samir Wankhede's legal team said that they are not in possession of, Samir Wankhede is not in possession of his caste validity certificate. And this is exactly contradictory to what they said in the last hearing.
Okay, that's the latest in the several legal troubles for the controversial NCB officer. Santhya Gora bringing us all those details.